Because you kept on showing me.
No,
you kept on like turning it like this is you. Oh my god.
Why? You want to be Rosalina.
No.
He doesn't know me at all, guys.
You're always like, I want to be Rosalina.
I know.
Shoot. Can you pass me over that? By the way, guys.
Get that. That.
This. Oh, and my phone fell.
This.
Yeah, that. And there should be a plug-in over there. Okay, guys.
You see nothing, guys.
Yeah. This is like behind the scenes right here.
Cover it up. Cover it. Okay.
It's right there.
Where? Here?
Yeah, there.
Okay. You see nothing else. Okay.
We're back. This is like behind the scenes footage right here, guys. We're like behind the scenes. This is like behind the makings of this. Or whatever. However you call it. It's fancy talk. Hey, look at my beautiful face. Right. Bruh. Yeah, but I'm wearing a Roman Reigns outfit. Shout out to Roman Reigns, Joanne Y.
Or shout out if you don't like Roman Reigns, that's me! Which is totally true because he's dumb.
No, he's not. He's sexy.
Yeah, keep telling yourself that.
It's not true, guys.
It's not true. Comment down below, Back to the Future, if you think that Roman Reigns is the dumbest thing.
Roman Reigns?
I mean, Roman Reigns is really dumb.
Yeah, that's what you meant to say, Roman Reigns.
Yeah,
do you want to
he's so dumb, I don't even know his name. No teams. Okay, we'll do one with one teams, and then...
Do you want to do team game first, or no team game?
No team game. Just in case I really like it, I'm like, no.
Let's do 50cc.
Okay, because we can't ask you right now what you guys want, because the video's not posted yet.
And plus, you know, let's do 32 races.
Oh, okay.
You want to do it?
Sure.
Let's do it. We'll probably stay up to like 12 days.
Fine.
You want to do it? No.
16.
Or 12?
16.
16?
Yeah.
That would probably be the best of 12.
Okay,
we finally figured out what we wanted to do.
Okay, so if you guys want to do 32 races, then comment down below 32 if you want us to do 16 or less, then comment down below that number and we'll think about doing it.
And if there's not any number that is closest to that, we'll just find one that's close.
Yeah, and if we'll leave in the middle of the race, so it's like that number.
Yeah.
So yeah.
Oh, by the way, guys, I posted a video on my phone. Hold on.
Autumn, you don't need to say when we posted a video.
Oh, we're not. It hasn't posted yet. It's just loading. So, because.
Rainbow Room.
It's hard.
Oh, okay, never mind.
You're like, okay, never mind.
Let's do a one where I beat you on.
I think it was this one.
Yeah.
I'm gonna beat you. I'm gonna beat you this time.
I'm sorry. I'm just a beginner. I didn't know what's going on.
No, I'm probably the best in the world at this game.
Yeah, she is. I can't believe I actually beat her.
Nobody can beat me.
I beat her.
Oh, well, there was.
I beat her.
You've only beaten me once.
And I just started Mario Kart today. And
no?
I beat her.
Today.
I played like two other times, but that's it.
I feel it.
I'm ahead of you.
No. What? I just knocked you out of the way, son.
Well, I don't know what that was, but...
Oh, I'm in first place, too.
I'm in third place, but...
I'm in first
place. Nope, I'm in second. Nope, third.
Haha. I don't know, we're smack talking to each other, and we're friends.
Yeah.
Should we still be friends? Oh, who knows? Just kidding.
No, we'll always be friends.
Yeah, we'll always be friends. Friends forever. Forever after.
Forever after, hon.
I don't think they post. Oh, we used to watch. Oh, remember when we used to watch We used to watch it all the time. I remember it was just like me and you, and it was like a sleepover. Like, yeah, it was a sleepover, and my brother's like, "Oh, you want to watch She's Out?" And you were like,
"Oh, I was like that."
Yeah, you were like that, and my brother's like, "Yeah, you want to watch it too?" And I was like, it doesn't really look cool. And then we started watching it, and we automatically loved it.
Yeah, so guys, go on Netflix, search She's Out, and it's like the best show in the world.
I know.
So go down below.
Best show ever.
Yeah, comment down below She's Out if you are one of those awesome She's Out fans.
Didn't they have like the name for the She's Out fans?
I'm not sure. Like She's Outzian. Like She's Outzian. I'm in 7th place.
I'm in 1st place.
Oh,
you're still in 7th.
Hey, it goes from 7-11.
True.
I've been to
only if I was
what in time 11th I've been to 7-Eleven up until 7-Eleven.
Oh my gosh, that's crazy.
It's awesome. I like, do you guys play Slurpees at 7-Eleven at the time 7-Eleven?
Oh, that would have been cool. They sell fidget spinners at 7-Eleven for like $1.
It's awesome.
I don't remember how much it actually cost, but that's what I remember. I was like at my friend's house. Her name is Raya. Don't know her, check her out. Her sister works for my dad. Yeah. Go check out gravitationalmarketing.com and you'll probably see her sister, McKenna. She's famous. I guess you could say she's famous.
Yeah. Okay, you might have won this time. I might have been in like 3rd place, but still in 4th.
Oh my gosh, look guys, that's how much it's been.
So guys, if you want us to play Mario Kart more, then
So this is just like Mario Kart Wii U. If you guys want, because we'll probably do it tonight, right?
Maybe.
Guys, go comment down below, because this one hasn't been posted yet. This one's just saving to my stupid camera roll.
Okay, so after this video has been posted, we'll give
just comment down below on the one that we posted like 2 hours ago.
Yeah.
1 hour ago.
Not even 1 hour ago. It was like half an hour ago.
Yeah. Whatever.
If you want to go check that video out,
talk show with Rainbow or something like that.
Yeah. And
comment down below what you want us to do.
Yeah. Also, subscribe. You guys can do it. You guys need to earn your videos down below.
Like we said in our vlog that we haven't posted yet.
Yeah.
Our awesome vlog. We did like truth or dare. We roasted Roman Reigns, but everything that I said was fake.
Yeah, totally. It was her idea to roast him.
Yeah, but it was my idea to roast him. You know, I really shouldn't have said that. He's my favorite.
I know. Buddy. I was so surprised that she said that. Like, her life is based on him.
I know, guys. Go check out my Musical.ly. That's like Roman Reigns fan 101.
No, not
lying. Not surprised. Let's do. I hate all these maps on here. They suck. You wanna do Moon Meadows?
Okay, I don't know what that is. But
that one's from the Wii.
Oh, well, I don't know. Remember the cow?
Yeah, that one.
Hello, guys. I am a rebel.
Ashley. It's time for you to.
Sorry.
You're gonna get in so much trouble. Your mom's probably going to be like, yeah. And then imagine you get first. Oh my god.
But guess what? I'm in first.
What? It's not going to happen because this is like my favorite map. Bet. Not match. What am I talking about? I'm dumb. Well, I'm not dumb. But I'm dumb. I'm dumb, but I'm not dumb. That makes no sense. Oh, I just got in the grass and this was my favorite bubble. Whatever.
I'm in third. Nope.
I'm not again! Guys, I mean, like, I haven't been posting in a lot of time, and you know, you're probably gonna be like, oh, yeah, that's true, and then you're gonna, like, unsubscribe me. That's probably gonna happen. But, guys, now that I'm back, and I'm, like, feeling better than ever, and I'm back with, like, a new thing, I don't like Dance Moms anymore. It stinks, that show.
Thank you.
It's crap.
I don't know what it is, but thank you.
It's basically all these dancers dancing on a TV show.
Oh.
It's stupid.
Wow, okay.
Let's roast Rice Gum. Guys, we're gonna roast Rice Gum. He's a YouTuber, by the way. Rice Gum, he's stupid, to be honest with you. He's stupid. Let's just roast people. Who should we roast? Let's roast. I don't know. Who should we roast?
Comment down below if you want us to have a roasting episode where we roast all kinds of celebrities and different kinds of people.
Why don't we roast one right now?
Yeah.
Let's roast Taylor Swift.
No, not Taylor Swift.
Ariana Grande. I see the one. Oh yeah, there's this guy on Roblox and they named their horse Ariana Grande. I see the person that's in last place.
Oh my gosh, it's so good. I'm in second.
I just passed the person that's in last place.
She's so good at this game, guys. If you guys are a Super Mario fan, comment down below what Super Mario character is your favorite.
At least it's not second place.
Woohoo! It's not bad. Oh, look at her.
She sounds like she swallowed water.
Who?
Pink Gold Peach. It sounds like she has
water.
Well,
she is a statue. You can't blame her.
True.
What if you were a statue?
I'm not a statue, guys.
I am a robot.
I am a robot.
Do it, please. I mean, I don't know what it is, but I like, don't know what it is.
That's the worst thing that I've ever played in my entire life.
Baby Park?
That's the one that is
confusing. That one.
Let's do Wild Woods. That's my favorite. Wait.
Awkward silence.
I said Moomoo Meadows was my favorite. I'm stupid. I'm not stupid, I'm stupid.
What? You said I'm not stupid.
Oh, wait, we never roasted Ariana Grande. Let's roast her.
No, I love Ariana Grande. I feel so bad because at her concert.
Oh, yeah, at her concert, I don't know. People got killed.
I know.
Oh, did you hear about one of the teachers at her school? Her husband died.
Yeah.
I like the animation on this one. It's so nice. And if you see the water, it looks like real water. No joke. Like, people can actually be, like, the characters dress up and, like, be racing. And somebody can control the characters. I mean, like, look at this. This water looks real. No joke. If you play this in real life, like, if you're here at my house and playing this, I mean, like, I don't mind the new Nintendo Switch version, but this is way better, to be honest with you. I played the one on the Nintendo Switch, and it's crap, to be honest with you. Crap. I tell you, crap. I mean, for all you Nintendo Switch lovers, I'm sorry that I offended you with that comment, but I gotta be honest with you. That version of Mario Kart isn't that good.